morning, my dear students. I hope yesterday you all enjoyed the poem as well as the video of different instrument, right? Good, very good. If you also play any instrument, you can send it to me, your video. Okay, or you can also create symphony by playing different vessels or different thing. And in this way, you can also create music. But no noise, only music. Okay, so today again we will start one more new lesson, and that is the Mumbai Musician in your English textbook, page number 128, same unit 8. It's also a beautiful story of different animals. So first we will read and understand it, and then we will write new words, words with meaning, question answer and sentences. So let's start our today's English session. Okay students, open your English textbook, unit 8, page number 128, lesson The Mumbai Musicians. Once upon a time, there lived a donkey named Guppu, right? Who lived donkey and named Guppu. He had worked for many years in the house of a farmer, right? He had worked for many years where? In a house of one farmer. In one farmer's house he worked. उसने एक farmer के घर पे काम किया था बहुत सालों तक. He had carried many heavy sacks of corn and sugar cane from the farm to the factory, right? From the farmer's farm to the factory, he had carried many heavy loads, right, of corn and sugar cane. Sugar cane और corn के बहुत सारे heavy load उसने carried करके farm के से factory पहुँचाए थे. He was now very tired and old, but now he is tired and old भी हो गया है और tired भी हो गया है. The farmer said to Guppu, "You are a good donkey." Right now, farmer is talking with Guppu that you are a good donkey. Take this sack of corn and go and see the world before you become too old. So that farmer gave one sack of corn and he told to Guppu the donkey that you go and see the world before you become too old, because after becoming too old you can't walk and then you can't see the world. So right now you go and see the world. Guppu smiled and said goodbye. He set off towards the city of Mumbai, and Guppu became ready with smiling face and he said goodbye and set off towards the city of Mumbai, and he started to go Mumbai. I am good at music. Donkey thought that I am good at music, I can sing. I will go to Mumbai and be a musician there. So let me go to Mumbai and I will be musician there. On the way he met a dog. So what did donkey decide? That I will go to Mumbai and I will be the musician. On the way he met a dog. Now when he was going at that time on the way, on the road, to whom he met one dog. Where are you going? Asked Guppu. Now, what is the name of that dog? Guppu. Right? What is the name of the donkey? Guppu and Guppu. So, Guppu dog asked that, where are you going? I am going to Mumbai to be a musician. Now, Guppu answered that, I am going to Mumbai to be a musician. Would you like to come too? Asked Guppu. You also want to come with me? Then come. Yes, I would, replied Duppu. Duppu replied, yes, I also want to come with you. Off went the two friends on the dusty road to Mumbai. Now two friends went to dusty road to Mumbai. Now they both have started walking on a dusty road. धूल से भरा हुआ, मिट्टी से भरा हुआ रास्ता था, उस पर उन्होंने मुंबई का रास्ता शुरू कर दिया मुंबई जाने का. They saw a ball of fur in the middle of the road. Now what did they see? They saw a ball of fur, like a fur ball something. They both have seen in the middle of the road. Who are you? They asked. Oh, who are you? I am Furry, the cat, said the cat. Now cat told that I am the cat. My name is Furry. Would you like to come with us to become a musician? He asked that, would you like to come with us? Right? To become musician, तुम्हें भी आना है हमारे साथ? Asked Guppu and Duppu together. दोनों ने साथ में पूछा, किसको? To furry cat. See, here they both are asking to the cat. Here the furry cat is in the middle of the road and they both asked furry cat that, do you also want to come with us? Now let's see what cat answered. Turn the page. Oh, I would love to come along, replied Furry. Oh, I also like to come with you. So off went the three together to become Mumbai musicians. Now they all went there together to become Mumbai musician. Sab nikle, tino. Soon they met Cuckoo the cock. Now to whom they met? Cuckoo the cock. I love music and wish to join your band. And he also agreed, Cuckoo, that you all know that I love music, मुझे अच्छा लगता है, so I will also join your band. Band means where all the musicians are together, that is known as band. So Cuckoo joined this band. They all reached a house with a light. Now they all reached to one house where there are many light, right? A light is there. They were tired and hungry. Now they have walked a lot. So now they all four, they were tired, too much tired and hungry. Kuch khaya nahi tha to bhook bhi lag gayi. They peeped in through the window. Now they all peeped in through the window. Saw a table with delicious food. Now when they peeped in the window mein se dekha, what did they see? They saw a table with delicious food. Achhe food se bhara hua ek table dekha. They decided to sing to let the people inside know that they were musicians. Right? So they decided to sing. And they thought that the people inside it, they all will know that they were musician, that they all were musician. So people will think that, oh, musicians came. Next page. They sang. Now see here, you can see they started singing. The people inside thought that ghost had come to scare them. Now what the people inside that house thought? They all thought that, oh, ghost had come to scare them. They ran away as fast as they could. So all the people from the house started running. Okay, because they all thought that, oh, ghost had come. Guppu, Duppu and Furry went into the house and ate the food. Then after all the people ran away from the house, that Guppu, Duppu and Furry went into the house and ate the food. Now they all ate the food which they saw on the table till they could eat no more. जब तक पेट भर गया और ज़्यादा नहीं खा सकते थे, right? Till they could eat no more. तब तक उन्होंने सबने खाया. They all ate all the food and enjoyed. So this is the story, and you can see that this story is taken from, adapted from the Bremen Town Musician by Grimm, right? You should know that from where this story had taken. So this is the book, right? So this is a beautiful story. You read it again, okay? And try to understand it one more time. Okay, students, let's see new words from the Mumbai Musicians, Unit 8. Write down here, Unit 8. New words. First, tired. T-I-R-E-D, tired. Second, musician. M-U-S-I-C-I-A-N, musician. Third, peeped. P-E-E-P-E-D, peeped. Fourth, delicious. D-E-L-I-C-I-O-U-S, delicious. Fifth, ghosts. G-H-O-S-T-S, ghosts. Sixth, scare. S-C-A-R-E, scare. Seventh, carried. C-A-R-R-I-E-D, carried. Okay, so these are new words. Write and learn. Now, words with meanings. First, tired. In need of sleep or rest. Okay, tired, when we need rest or sleep, thak jana. Musician, M-U-S-I-C-I-A-N, musician, a person who plays musical instrument, that is musician who plays musical instrument. Peeped, looked quickly at something. Okay, peeped means looked quickly at something, that is peeped. Delicious, tasty, right? Ghosts, dead person which is believed to appear. Ghost, right? The person who is already dead but it is believed that is appearing. So be afraid, that is ghost. Scare means fear. Dar jana. Okay. Now see, make a sentence from the following word. Now if we frame sentence, you can know the meaning of that word very clearly, and then you can frame other sentences also. First, tired, right? She is tired because of traveling. Traveling kiya, isliye she is tired, thak jana. Musician, he is a well-known musician, right? Delicious, my mother cooked delicious food, tasty food, right? Ghosts, my friend always shares ghost stories with me. My friend always shares ghost stories with me. Scare, the cat scares me. The cat scares me. Peeped, I peeped into the door to see who has come. I peeped into the door to see who has come. So these are some sentences which we can frame from these words. Okay, now let's see the question answer of this lesson. Answer the following questions. Question 1. Why did the farmer tell Guppu to see the world? The farmer told Guppu to see the world as he was now very tired and old. Right? So, then see, question 2. Why did Guppu, Duppu and Furry want to go to Mumbai? Why did these three want to go to Mumbai? Yes, Guppu, Duppu and Furry wanted to go to Mumbai to be musicians because they wanted to be musician. That's why Guppu, Duppu and Furry wanted to go to Mumbai. Why did the people in the house run away? Why did the people in the house run away? Bhag gaye sab people. People in the house ran away as they thought ghosts had come to scare them. Right? People in the house thought that ghost had come to scare them. Ghost aaye un sabko darane ke liye. That's why they all ran away. Sare bhag gaye. So read all these question answer again and write it in your English prose notebook. Okay?